Hello, my name is Andrea, and I am a senior at Rockford University. My major is business administration with a track in marketing. My parents own a restaurant, they own rental houses as well, so I kind of grew up with that business mindset, I like to think. My brother went here 8 years before I did, and I remember when I was young, I always looked up to him, and I actually read in a book that I wrote for my fifth grade class that my goal was to go to Rockford College at the time. And I look back at that when I was a sophomore here, it was kind of always in my mind, and it was an easy choice right in my backyard. I've gained leadership skills because I've been given the opportunity to be an orientation leader or be involved in the different clubs on campus. One of my favorite opportunities that I get to do every year is the alternative spring break trip. It's through Habitat for Humanity, and it's just an unforgettable experience that I have from college. You go down and bond with all these people that maybe you've never talked to on campus. You meet the family that you're building the house for. You get to do all kinds of things down in Mississippi. So whenever anybody asks me about how did my semester abroad go, it's so hard to put it into words. When I first got there, I had trouble understanding people. I was in Spain. In the city that I went to, not many people spoke English. I literally jumped right in, was immersed in the culture. The Spanish department was awesome in organizing it for me, helping me look for an apartment, encouraging me when I was doubting myself and doubting the choice. Then I also received assistance from the Student Opportunity Fund, which is a fund where you can apply if there's an opportunity that you would like to take, and they'll help you with financial assistance. And so it was just an amazing 6 months. At a bigger school, you might kind of congregate with people that look like you or come from the same background as you. At Rockford, it's so small that you become friends with people that maybe are from a different background, and it's just awesome to have that experience and get a more worldly perspective.